Video Creator is an app that makes it super easy to create short videos with music and clips. This video will show you how to use the auto edit function for beginners, along with some more advanced editing like filters, adjusting colors, and adding text. Let's start with auto edit. First, launch the app and tap New Project. Next, select the photos and videos, even including slow motion movie, you want to use from your phone storage. Keep in mind that the order you select here will also be the order in the actual video. When you're done, tap Auto Edit. Next is basic video settings. Duration sets the total length of the video. Select a number of seconds. The app will automatically make each clip longer or shorter to fit your selected duration. Music sets the background music. You can choose your favorite track or let the app pick one for you. When you're done, tap Start. The app will instantly create a short video with music and your selected clips. Pretty simple, right? If you're not satisfied with the results, go back to Auto Edit to readjust the settings. If you like what you see, tap Export. The finished video will be saved in Google Photos. It's super easy to share your video with your friends or social media followers. Just tap Share and follow the steps. Next, let's try some more advanced editing. What if you want to extend one of the clips in your video? Tap on the clip and drag the slider to the left or right to change the length. If you want to split a clip into two scenes, select one of the scenes and tap Split. You can also drag clips to change the order. If you want to rotate a clip, select it and tap Rotate to flip it around. How about adding some text? Just pause the video where you want to insert the text and tap Text in the editing menu. Then, input the text and tap OK. You can also change the font and color. Next, let's see how to add and edit the music. If you want to add another track, tap Music on the editing screen. You can choose a preset track or one stored on your device. If you want to adjust which part of the track to use, tap the track and drag the slider to the left or right. You can also move the whole track by dragging it. To make the original audio of a clip louder or softer, tap on the clip and then tap Volume in the editing menu. Adding the original sound can really make your video stand out. Let's move on to editing colors. To add a color filter, tap on a clip and then tap Filter in the editing menu. You can make finer adjustments, like exposure and contrast, from the Adjust tab. We're almost done! Let's have a look at the aspect ratio. Tap Aspect Ratio in the editing menu. This is the ratio of the width of the video to the height. You can choose your preferred aspect ratio from the ones displayed here. Last, if you want to change the resolution or frame rate of the video file, tap Export Settings. Resolution sets the size of the video file, and frame rate sets the number of frames per second. Now you're all set to use Video Creator. Thanks for watching!